James, what would you say to those that said that we've already had a vote, 17.4 million people have voted? What would you say to them today?
Well done.
Ones that are watching. Well done. Does that mean you don't care about those voters, James? Everyone listens to you on the radio, James, but you're not willing to talk to anyone there in front of you. James, it's important that we discuss this with the people, because...
I'll be on the radio, 10 o'clock.
No, no, but people listen to you, not able to speak to James, because you're not willing to talk to them.
It's called a phone-in show.
Yeah, we've tried to do that. No, yeah, as soon as we said who we are...
0345-6060-973.
Look how smug you are about it, James. We've... Tommy Robinson. I work with Tommy Robinson.
Don't be so nasty to
this nice man.
Nice man?
No, he's not a nice man at all. No, he's not a nice man.
No, he's James O'Brien.
That was James O'Brien. The little... rat. Absolute idiot. Hate him. Smug. See how he is? Well done. I asked him, what would you say to those 17.4 million people that voted? What would you say? He said, well done. Just shows how much they do not care about the democratic vote that we have put in... that we voted for. You know, it's clear. These guys do not care.